Dweet. I'm so excited. Professor Olson just shared this paper with me. It's by Fiona Smith and a group in Houston, Texas. The article is titled A Cross-Sectional Survey of Comprehension and Satisfaction of Spanish Reading Adults Regarding RAPIDO as a Stroke Awareness Acronym. As you know, I'm a Spanish-speaking adult. The most common acronym for stroke in the United States is BFAST, which stands for Balance, Eyes, Face, Arms, Speech, Time. RAPIDO, it's helper for those of us who speak Spanish. Rostro caído. Alteración de equilibrio. Perdida de fuerza en un brazo o pierna. Impedimento visual. RAPIDO, llama a 911.